private citizen. Hello, can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
The real solution, the humane approach to address mental health and other issues, and many of these same issues are also felt by children of American citizens when their parents are incarcerated. The main solution is to solve the root reason. To solve the root problem, we need to put in place actions and policies and take proactive measures to stop illegal immigrant children from being placed in this situation. We need to enforce our immigration laws, stop the sanctuary state, which puts many more people in jeopardy, stop the magnets, which are making the problem worse, support ICE, and build the wall. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Operator,